the new Sketch iPhone app enables you to view the documents in your workspace on the go. You can easily browse through multiple workspaces, play prototypes, and test your designs with users. Let's dive in for a closer look at how it works. When you first open the new iPhone app, you'll be able to view all of the Sketch workspaces you have access to with your Sketch subscription. Here, you'll see all the documents and projects that you have permissions to. You can browse through any documents you've created or those shared by your team. Opening a document from the iPhone app, you'll be able to navigate artboards, play prototypes, and switch pages. Tap once to get rid of the UI so you can focus purely on your design. From here, you can browse through the various artboards within your document with a simple swipe gesture. Use a pinch gesture to zoom in or out of your design to view key details. Tap once again to bring the UI back so that you can browse the artboards and pages of your document in more of a high-level view. If you have the same design document open on your Mac app, a mirror icon will appear in the top right corner of the iPhone app. Tap the icon to start mirroring your Mac app. Now any selection you make on the Mac app will be reflected on the iPhone. For this to work, make sure you're signed in with the same Sketch account on both devices. No physical connection is required. This is great when you want to see exactly what your design will look like on a mobile device. And if your document contains prototypes, you can play them right in the app. Tap on the screen to briefly reveal the prototype's hotspots. So if you ever need to user test a design, we have you covered. View, mirror, and test your documents right from the all-new Sketch iPhone app. Think you know Sketch? Think again.